Hello everyone, this is Ahmed Dan of AhmedDan.com. Today I'll have another episode of walk video, and I'll be walking in the town of Banff town, which is a beautiful Canadian resort town located in Banff Park, surrounded by Canadian Rockies. So the river you just looked at, that's actually Bow River. And let me just cross the street quickly. So I'm going to show you the other side of the river, and then we're going to cut through the Banff town. So this is the other side of the Bow River. You can see that the river is half frozen. So this is a beautiful place to be. And I wanted to do a video in this small town for a while, and today is the opportunity. So I'm in Alberta for about a week, and I'm doing lots of videos in Alberta and Banff. So wherever you see Rocky Mountains, beautiful views, and this city is very famous for its natural beauty. It's very cold today. I'm not sure, but I think it's minus 15 to minus 16 in that range, but it's very cold, so it's kind of difficult to do video for longer, but I should be able to cover the main street of the Banff town, which is right here you're looking at. And there are lots of, you know, stores on both sides of the street, restaurants, cafes, boutiques. So I think it should be a good half an hour video, but let's see how far we can go. It's not too long stretch, just a small street, and I think that's the main downtown street. So you can see that, you know, lots of stores on both sides of the street. And let's try to walk a little slowly. So I have to go back to my tour bus about at 1:30. So I have another kind of 45 minutes. And I took some nice pictures. I should be able to complete this video in time. So let's try to get the walk sign. So I'm going to stay here and show you around a little bit. The sun is on that side. Probably I'm not going to be able to see much because of the sun, but you'll have an idea. And you can see the peaks of the Rocky Mountains covered by snow. This is a tourist town. People from all over the world come here to experience the beauty of Canadian Rockies have to offer. So lots of interesting stores on both sides of the street. And let's take a quick look again. So this place looks very different in summer. And I was here about 3-4 days ago, and it was snowing a lot. But we didn't stop here that time. So what happened? Looks like my battery door froze. I was having difficulty to open it, but now it's okay. So I put it into the power bank and I should be able to finish the rest of the video. Going back to my tour van. Indian restaurant, Chinese restaurant. This is the Starbucks it passed. Let me cross the street. So I'm going to quickly look at my time to see how much time I have. Okay, so guys, I can do another 10 minutes video.
Last time I was here was with your neighbor.
So let's just walk a little ahead. So I was just walking on the other side. Now I switched the side to give you more stores and views. The sun is in front of us, so it's kind of causing interference with the camera. So it looks like this is a public transit. It's called Rome, and actually that's their bus right there, and there's another bus. It looks like the area covered is not too big. So this is a Hudson Bay company, looks like very old. And that was a McDonald's there. Another chocolate store.
I don't know.
So you have a nice gift shop and jewelry. And we were looking at the store before, right there. Vimal. Just found out that this is Buffalo Street. You're looking at it right now, and the street we walked is Banff Avenue. So Banff Avenue is the main kind of main street we're walking by far so far, and so trying new and different ideas. If you appreciate variety, then please go ahead and subscribe. So it looks like we have a McDonald's right here, and actually this is where I just ate my lunch, and the price seemed to be not higher than Toronto or Calgary. Cascade Hall, Greek restaurant here, and on the other side I can see the Hudson Bay. So I'm just going to quickly go in the middle of the street and show you the view. So this is the famous view you have seen in pictures, movies. It's a beautiful. So let's cross the street. It's fun to just watch the stores on the sides, and definitely there's the view. Like a candy store, and you can see there are lots of candies. So I have seen stores like the North Face and other mountain gear type of stores. And I'm showing you both sides of the streets because I don't think I'm gonna have time to go back to the other side. So that's the mountain. ice cream and dairy store, but not sure if people are buying ice cream this time in minus 15. And you can see on the other side, actually looking at a Starbucks right there. I haven't seen a Starbucks like this before. The Starbucks looks very unique. So it has its Banff signature all over. So we're going to cross the street, but let's look at the other side. I think I'll just cross the street. I'm running out of time. And this is the other side of the road. Restaurants, chocolates. So it looks like I've seen a few chocolate stores here. The other side again, and if you look at the street, it's very slippery and snowing, it's hard to walk. And let's look at the mountains again. So here you have, and looks like this is Banff Avenue Square, and there's something here but I cannot see it anymore. And you have the Canadian flag up on top. And look at these street signs. They look really cute. And some more here. So one thing is that the battery is draining really super fast. So it was like 80%, and I came out of the tour van in cold, and after half an hour it went down to 30%. And then you have here some more stores. So I have a power bank and I have to keep charging the batteries. And this battery, it was like 80% when I was inside McDonald's, but now I just came out and spent half an hour, went down to 40%. So it's a huge problem with battery. You have to keep charging them. It drains a lot faster in cold. So let's look at the side here. Banff National Park, and here's the visitor center. So this city is actually inside a national park. So this is a Banff city or Banff town which stays within a national park, so that's very unique. And if you take a look on the left, you'll see more stores. Now let me show you the road here. You can see that this is very difficult to walk. You can easily slip and fall. So here we have more views, and looks like a bunch of shops and the mountain. So I'm going to cross, not sure if this walk sign, but I'll just cross. So look at the road again. So it looks like there's a train station, or I'm not sure actually, that's what is that one there? Okay, actually it looks like a crane, so it could be a construction. At first I thought this like an oil extraction machine or something. So battery's down to 30%. I'll try to finish this before, you know, it goes to 0%. But I have a battery with me. So it looks like this is not now, you don't see that many stores here. The scenes change a little bit, and here is the road closed, and you can see that the mountains here. But let's look at the road again. So you gotta be very careful when you walk on these conditions. And this one is actually, I have a feeling this is a station. Or it could be a school. I think it's a school because I see kids are coming out. Must have been a nice school here, surrounded by mountains. Okay, so I'm just going to go a little bit farther. I'm gonna stop right here and let's take a look at this. Okay, so I have a good feeling that this is a school. And here we have the Canadian flag. And let's walk back. So here, if you actually sleep on these, you're in trouble. Okay, so here the same thing again. I failed before, but it was not a heavy fall, so I didn't get hurt a lot. But yeah, this is, so what I'll do, let me try to cross the street and go on the other side. Okay, so you got the walk sign here, and I see a fire truck, or no, actually not a fire truck, it's just Coke van. So I should be able to do some more video on the other side. There's a different view on this side, going back. We have sun ahead of us. Let's look at here. So I'm just going to cross. Boston pizza, and there's a beer. Oh, this is a big one. So I'm just going to stop for a few seconds and change the battery.